My playlists on Studio Mobile have just changed into the content tab. Yes, this was coming, and I actually knew that was coming, but I just noticed it today, and it was because my comments had moved into where the playlists could have been, and I have not many changes on this. Just the playlist moved, it wasn't that bad at first, but then, oh no, what happened?